Moving over, how about Jackson Center and Fort Loramie? Redskins with a 5-point lead as we head into the fourth quarter. The Habitat for the Cat, Aiden Reichert making moves, takes it in for the deuce, cutting the lead to 3. And then Nick Brandewee gets the steal, gets the lay-in to go for Fort Loramie. Push the lead to 5. How about Brandewee again? Makes the circus shot and 1. He would miss the free throw, though, keeping it a 7-point game. Trent Platfoot says, hey, you know what? I can do that, too. Gets his and 1 to go in. 31-26 at this point in the contest. Now, after back-and-forth free throws, the Tigers down 2. Platfoot coming in the clutch, gets the and 1, and will take the lead 36-35. Over on the other side, Eli Rosengarten making the second of 2 free throws. They tie up at 36. Now, watch this. Less than 5 seconds to go. Platfoot from the volleyball line. Get the Windex! And the win, they pull away with the 3-point victory tonight. Jackson Center taking care of Fort Loramie 39-36. Big win in the Shelby County Athletic League for the Cats.